Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Dave. I'm going to introduce to you the Palette 3 Pro. I want to unbox it, show you what it is, and should you buy one? Here's my 3D printing setup. It's in my closet, 2 feet by 2 feet. Can you believe that? Just a standard Ender 3. Now, that's me on the day that I received it, and look how excited I was. Yep. It was a very exciting day because I've been waiting for this thing for probably about 6 months now. And let's do some unboxing. Got a knife here somewhere. Now, it came in this box directly from the postman, and it said Mosaic on it, so, well, good to know that there's another box within the box. One thing I noticed is it's very Apple-like. I mean, you can, you see the glare because of the cellophane wrapping the box, but when you actually open it up, this is high quality, right from the plastic to the cardboard, everything. Recognize this is the Palette 3 Pro. I want to emphasize that, okay? It's the Palette 3 Pro. That means it's got eight filament inputs. This machine is a filament splicer. It's an add-on to your current 3D printer, which will take, in this case, because it's the Pro model, it'll take 8 filaments, meaning 8 different colors, and splice them in such a way, working together with your printer, to color any model. See, that's just representing the 4 plus 4 filament entry points on the actual machine. But one output. Notice you're going to see that there is one output, meaning that one strand of filament comes out and feeds your printer. You can see in the background, I'm just running a straight, well, it's a Voxelab Aquila, but it's using a Ender 3 V2 motherboard, and I got a few mods on there, but nothing major. That felt good to peel that off. That's for sure. Now, one thing I want to point out here is, again, the packaging. They didn't spare anything. Just to get this lid off, it was like butter. Had to shake it a bit. Yep, okay, it opened. It opened pretty nicely. But tight, and that's what we like. Just like opening an iPhone box, stickers, a thank you card, we got the user manual, a quick start guide, and it's packed really nice. So we got a piece of foam there. Then this brings us to the actual first time I saw with my own eyes the Palette 3 Pro. It's matte black finish with the screen on the bottom. It's beautiful. Now, they supply you with, I think it was four different size Bowden tubes, because it's meant to fit any printer this will work on. Highly customizable, and the whole point of it is to be able to use up to 8 filaments on a printer like mine that costs $250 Canadian or $170 US. That is very affordable. This machine turns it into, I mean, just gives it so much more capability. For those of you that don't know, Palette or Mosaic, they're from Toronto. They were a startup company back in, sometime around 2015. They had the Palette Plus, which was sort of their prototype model, and then they had the Palette 2, and then a few iterations of the Palette 2, the Palette 2 Pro, the reliability was not there 100%. It was not a very successful product, not that popular, also not that cheap, but given what these things can do, well worth the investment, especially with the Pro model. So here's our beautiful box. They give you a nice aluminum stand. There's the palette. There's the cords and cables and USB cables, international, if you notice. They come with all country adapters, manual, filament rack, and your getting started guide. It's quite the beautiful machine, that's for sure. This video here, can't forget the stickers. By the way, it's wireless, Wi-Fi. Connects and talks directly with your printer. So this is what you're greeted with when you first see the palette. When you first turn it on, that's what the screen's going to show you. To get started, you're going to have to figure out a way to connect it into your specific printer. That may mean that you have to print off a special part, like these. This was like a 20-minute print. I didn't end up using this. I used my old filament guide and stuck the provided Bowden clip in there, because you're going to want to take in and out that Bowden tube that comes out of the palette. And you'll see why in my next video. As you can see, everyone that has an Ender 3 knows that angle. So this is the calibration process. It's super easy. Almost foolproof. It prints a keychain with the Mosaic logo in two colors. So as you can see, this is the palette with the cover off. I got silver and gold in slot 1 and 2, and that's all you gotta do. The machine does the rest. So as you can see here, it's printing, and it's transitioning from silver to gold. And you'll notice that I do have some modifications. I do have the all metal hot end and a custom fan, which most of us have. And I do have the wham bam flex plate. None of that stuff is necessary. This palette will work perfectly on any printer, any Bowden tube length, direct drive, the whole gamut. It's an awesome machine. And here we are with the first print. Now, I was impressed because this was the first print I hadn't touched any calibration, nothing. And I don't know how it knew what temperatures, it just talked to the printer. The palette talked to my printer via USB. Also, you can do it wirelessly. And it just printed out a nice keychain, two colors, and it did it very, very well, considering I had not done any calibration. So guys, stay tuned for part 2. Subscribe. If you liked the video, please leave a like. I will be coming out with more videos about this. Part 2 in specific will be, I'll show a detailed setup. I want to show you what I've done being able to print with 5 and more colors, and introduce you to the Mosaic software, where you actually paint your models, and up to 8 colors if you have the Pro model, 4 colors if you have the palette, just the regular palette. Okay guys, we'll see you again. Thanks for watching.